We are tracking breaking news at this hour. A massive fire response near downtown Wichita. This is a live look at Central, just west of I-135.
A thick black smoke was pouring out of Biker's Edge Power Sports about an hour ago, but a battalion chief tells us the fire was contained to a small location. He says the fire is now under control. Nobody hurt here. Investigators still looking into the cause. If you are driving in that area, heads up, because Central between Cleveland and Wabash is closed.